This is BBC television from London. Diana, Princess of Wales, has died after a car crash in Paris.
This is a news flash.
Welcome to this special National 9 News update, and the news out of Paris on the condition of Princess Diana is not good.
With confirmation from Buckingham Palace tonight that the world has lost Princess Diana at age 36.
I always believed the press would kill her in the end, but not even I could imagine that they would take such a direct hand in her death, as seems to be the case.